to more news now, and police are still trying to ID a bloke who stripped off and did an Australia Day nudie dance in front of a roadside speed camera in Melbourne. The footage shows him exposing himself and climbing onto the car's bonnet and getting his boogie on in broad daylight.
When you did the CCTV footage, it appears it was a cold day in January.
Thank God the guy had his glasses on as well, so you couldn't recognise him.
Yeah, it's pretty disturbing vision.
No, it was.
In battle between.